Hello, hello, hello. It's time. It is finally time to get my revenge. Get some feel goods. Taking on Manador today. My rematch, actually, because I got my ass whooped last stream. But this stream is gonna be a lot different. Alright, I leveled up, you know, I got some new people, you know, you have me, I got Counter now, hi Pixie, she's still here, I'm probably gonna replace, okay, I already did replace, okay, yeah, this is the squad I'm running right here. I need to, off the bat? Let me invite you. Okay. Oh. I thought I had the item. Okay. Get out of here. Ton of damage. That was crazy damage. Turn this to that item shop right there. Okay, there we go. Alright,
Welcome, take a look.
Let me see if I can get an item. Damn. I wanted to get this, but I can't. That sucks. Okay, well.
Anything else? Come again!
Then... Boy, which money do I have? Okay, I'm gonna get a lot of money. I'll have 5 stones, bread, and we need this, needs some revival stuff. Yeah. Okay. I just need some revival stuff and probably some chocolate. I'm not reaching all this kind of stuff. Get out of the way. All one-shotted. That's how strong I am now. Okay. Get a little bit of my stuff up. Damn. I get by? These are all one shot now. Jeez. Where should I leave? I might see if I can hit one more time. Yep, we're gonna go there. Skip that cutscene. I'm gonna save again once I give him the bill so I don't have to go through the whole thing again. I don't know. I'll see how I feel. So we need to buy the Bible and chocolate. I can get an attack. Cool.
Hello there!
Mm-hmm.
Oh?
Going to buy...
That okay with you?
Bye.
Oh? Is that okay with you?
I'm just gonna buy a line of these.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna die a lot.
Mm-hmm. Heyo! A present for. Got it.
Alright, cool, thanks. Alright. Now, let me just. Here. A little water. Let me go back. No! They wasted my stuff. Turn using the empty bed. This is. Jeez. I'm just wasting stuff. I'm gonna just kill myself. Are you seriously doing this? Come on. Wow. It's like the worst time for a bunch of enemies to come in and start attacking. What do you to get to? Can't do it with these guys. Another way? Oh, bro. I don't have to thing activate. They're still attacking. Are you serious? Go away. Oh, jeez. XP wasn't even worth it. This damn ladder across over here, go down, talk to the guy. I gotta go off it. That means I do for a shortcut. Doesn't even feel like a shortcut. Cool, go away. Alright. Got that out the way. Oh, I did. Okay, that's funny. So funny. Thank you. I appreciate that kindness. Or should I get out of here? Hey. I think I'm gonna need to use exactly 13 of these craps. Fine, Matador. Be good. Wait for this. I've been thinking about this fight 2 days. were they? One thing. No, I was so close. I hope you let me leave. I'm sorry, one of you. Okay, good. You're not ignorant. Thanks.
No, that's ignorant. That's ignorant. No.
Oh, sorry. Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Probably feels a lot longer than last time. Oh my god. The runway. Alright man, we talked about this like 3 different times. Goodbye. Our dialogue I already heard. I'm looking for fire. God damn it. New enemies? These are new types of enemies. How did that one die to 9? This again. Come on. Oh, oh, nice. Get the hell out of here. Oh, here goes. Oh, crap, that's a level up. That. Yep. Hello, guy. Hello.
The flame! I know not.
I'll let this one pick. I can just hype myself up and prepare for this battle.
Claim the loser's menorah and return in triumph. You hold a menorah. Then, like me, you must be seeking supreme power. That I cannot allow. Only the greatest warrior is worthy of such authority. It is meant for a master swordsman. One who amidst blood and applause has put an end to countless lives. That warrior is I, Matador. I'm sorry to say, but you seem rather weak to be in possession of a menorah. You should hand it to one more deserving, such as I. But since it's unlikely that you'll heed my advice, I challenge you to a duel. We shall determine which of us is truly worthy of the menorah. I swear by my sword and capote that I will once again prove victorious.
So, I'm definitely gonna be taking your menorah then, after I kick your ass.
Charge me with all your strength! Your horns cannot pierce my...
Oh shit, I didn't change my thingy. No! Start, but that's okay. Okay. force damage. Yeah, I missed. Agility again. He starts missing. He's already missing. Freaks it again. I'm loving this. I'm loving this. The fact that you can stack it. I learned that. I learned that you can stack these type of buffs and debuffs. This makes this even better. He wastes his turn moving him on the debuffs. He's still gonna debuff him. Lunge. Yep, I hit that. Waste of a turn for you. Come here. Yes. Oh, this feels nice. This feels like I'm getting like some sweet vengeance right now. Yeah, these turns again.
Impressive. But the moment of truth is beyond your grasp. I alone can discern it.
This is when it starts to become a problem right here. Because that attack alone just takes away like half my health. Ooh, I do a shit ton. But now I'm gonna need to start debuffing his attacks. So he doesn't help. He's most likely gonna remove from the debuff. But that's okay though. I'll just put it back on here. Hey, a counter? Ooh, okay, that looks pretty cool. Okay. Oh shit! I killed him! Oh! Smoking that Matador pack? I'm actually amazed. That wasn't... I don't know what to say. I'm not gonna lie, I thought he had more stuff to throw at me, but... I guess not. I guess he does it. We killed him though. He is dead. Wow, that counter really did a shit ton of damage. Okay, well, we beat Matador, so that's cool. Continue. Recovered. Nice. Shut the hell up. Okay, look. I didn't expect it to. I thought he had more phases, okay? Maybe I overprepared for him. Or maybe I just did what the game wanted me to do in the last fight, and that was prioritize all my buffs and debuffs. You know what? How do you eat a can of ass, alright? Look.
So,
I did
those
what I had
holding
to do.
Menorahs did attract each other. I have a favor to ask of you.
Oh no, come on.
There is no hurry, but could you bring your menorah to us?
Oh hell no. Ain't that the one that put a centipede on me or something in the beginning of the game?
I will allow you access to the Labyrinth of Amala from the terminal. I will explain the details upon your arrival.
Okay.
Until then, please ensure that the menorah remains in your safekeeping.
I will, it will, don't worry. Listen. Wow. You know, I expected the fight. Well, no, it was hard. It was hard in the beginning because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. But once I became familiar with his game, it was kind of easy. Hell, it was very easy. I beat him 25 minutes to the stream. Huh. Well, see what the hell Homegirl wants. Let's not die before I actually make it there. I'd be pretty sick to my stomach if I die and I do that fight all over again. Yet. Where do I have to go? Something over here. What's over here? Oh, it's two doors. Take this one. What? Kuro, I can't pronounce that. You're going back to Ginza, hit east. See. Where am I going? Oh, a save point. That's pretty cool. Well, that's, use it to return to the character. Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew what that was already. Shit. Enemies? You don't wanna fight. I'm a lot stronger. A lot confident too. Yep. Easy work. Take his help. Bring it back to me so I can end it. Are you still alive? There we go. Lick him in the face. Let's see what's on the other side. What's this? Running to the door, opening the door. It's the same spot, just on different side. Okay. Well, Free treasure. Obtain lifestyle. Leave me alone, skeleton. I'll just beat your guts. I think this might be the team. Well, I might hard to replace all of you. At least for like... Oh, come on. Yeah, I can still hit y'all. Watch this. Still counting. It's like that didn't count. Oh, got the wrong way. That like a light. Ooh. I never use muscle drinks in the games. I don't know. I don't want to risk messing myself up. And I get poison or something, and then I don't have the antidote for it. I'm out here just walking and dying, taking damage. Alright. Shit. Really? Just for you to lose by fire breath? That's great. Wait, no! Oh. Okay, but I thought there was no attackers. I guess not. There's some reading. Anyways, I'm going to, gonna switch and get high PC. Back on the team. I knew it. Too good, big team. To start off. That will not save y'all. The fire that is about to come. Did I just miss him? Alright. Oh, supposed to level up. There's no more enemies, right? Right? I'm gonna check out each doors first. No. Can't go anywhere here. There's an ambush. No. That's a persistent. Electrocuted. Wait a minute. Are you gonna take his menorah? I'm gonna have a new menorah. Ah, shit. No. Come on. Got one crit and you can be all that. I'm leaving. I'm about to let y'all just stack all that defense on me? Hell no. I'll be damned. Alright. Let's go to this door. See where that takes you. Right to the other side. Yep. There's a ladder down here, though. Here he is. Here, I see him. He killed the cat. Damn it. Get out the goddamn way. Are these eyes? Oh, you're frozen. Aw, look at you. All frozen and stuff. That's pretty tough. Ooh, okay. We got time. I got a goddamn peeky out. I realize that. I think we banned, man. A little pecker out. Show him. You might want to see that. Oh. Okay, this is cool. It's a trap. Your party took damage. What the hell? $5 damage and do nothing. Never go wrong with those. Can never go wrong with those. Alright, I'm just checking something real quick. Alright. I'm up this ladder. Move down this hall. And open the door. Now we're outside. Okay, so I gotta go over here. Go to the red room window. So find the god. Damn it. Only one of you. Why are you drawing my team? He's a huge savage thing. What is this problem? I'm not dealing with y'all again. No. A weird, hairy-ass elephant. I mean elephants. I mean half an elephant. Like an elephant ass with a trunk. Where the hell am I at? This. Stuff. Medicine. Oh. Mantras. What? Huh? And they gotta fight another boss? Pretty sure I would hear the big ass. They got behind me. This is good. This is good. Alright, that's the end of it. Did I just jump with the... Wait, no. Let me try this. Yeah. That was nice. Just burn me. Get out of here. You don't burn. Okay. Yeah, he looks like an elephant hairy ass. Well, mammoth ass.
Thank you.
I need someone to bring my stuff. Kind of low MP on some people. And your goddamn doctor. You're hitting on me in a place like this, really? Of demons with a gift. Yeah, I have to have skills that calm things down. Get upset. So you talk good. Right down your side. You talk good with the ladies. What the hell are you on about? Is that... I just want to get my stuff. I'm gonna get healed. That's what I want. What? Where do I go? Slow, what's up? Oh. I am slow. Okay, I can see that ladder over there. Alright. Take the ladder. So I might have to take a break. Let's see. Oh, that's fine. Oh, but she was perfectly fine, huh? Okay. I see. Look, yeah, I have it all. Store my information in. Alright. Chest. It seems over here. Hopefully a healer. Chess. Get it later. Try to get down. And if you would. I'm not gonna back up. I'm not dealing with all y'all. No. Actually, let me leave. That's crazy. What's all this? They know. Dead end.
my.
Oh, this is scary. What the? Those are deadly bodies. Oh, please. Give me help. Do I really want to deal with that? No. We're going back. But here. Can I go under? I can't go under that damn. Fine. Hey, you. How come I've never seen you before? Come to. Place knowing is home of the mantra. Bet I did. Like a little bastard, ain't we? Here, I'm awakening. It tastes good, then it tastes. Turns out you're too weak. A group of partners guts right out of you. Are you about to fight? I'm Pixie. Jesus Christ. Nerve. But this guy's got a strong. What? We're just gonna do this. Whoa, it actually worked. That is hilarious. Wow, he's not even here no more. Crazy. It's like I just eliminated him from this world. Let's go. Come on. Oh god, there's more of you. That kinda sucks. Yes. Oh, I needed this. Heal me. Oh, thank you. Bless the stars. Bless the stars. Come here. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I thought we were on the fight. Oh, shit. Okay, but this... Horse. Kill it. Oh, never mind. Cease the blowing. That means I'm gonna use it. No. What are you guys? Why does Pixie get the first turn now? I don't appreciate that. I don't know if it's a cast it all that beacon of the light. I like the way he does that. Oh, come on. Where's the boy? But now this is only killed one. Maybe he drove the shot.
Do you know what the Demon Compendium is? It contains information on all demons in existence, but only those that the reader has made a pact with can be viewed. I see that you have been recruiting many a demon. From now on, use this compendium to your advantage.
Yes, thank you.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadow.
Oh, I can't get back.
Are you sure?
Oh, I can't get back jackpot. It costs so much though. Why do you guys cost so much? He just laughed. Oh, you're so evil.
Are you sure?
Okay, she costs the highest because...
Oh? All right.
Damn. Oh, it's the goat guy that the dude used. What he was gonna use. Ooh. Is she... like a bit cute? I want to wait until I get some more money so I can get back High Pixie. Well, I guess I can wait. I'm gonna High Pixie get more people. Oh, these two? Okay. Let's see. Ooh, yes. Yes.
Are you sure?
I am positive, man. Even his demon. Very clear. Let's go. E-ho.
All right.
All right, I'll reunite you with your buddy. All right. There's a spot over here I wanted to check out. Hell no. What the hell was that? Where's that safe spot? Try to get out of here. Not gonna lie, I think I kind of forgot what the hell I was even, doing over here. But I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to, beat someone up. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. You don't know shit. What? You mocking me? Or are you just brain dead? If you weren't a demon, I'd pop the goddamn. Man, how are you fighting me right now? Yeah, everybody saw me. Why can't you do the same?
Hello there!
Oh? That okay with you?
Mm-hmm. Heyo! A present?
Alright, anyways. So here. I'm gonna build that other way. So I don't want to. Oh wait, there's upstairs. Do I have to go up here? No. Ooh, two enemies. Mine. He went out. Oh, so you guys are here too. Arrested. Yeah. So why are you guys here? Get arrested if I get too close. The weak must obey the strong. Those mannequins are a fine example. I will enslave them for all eternity and join the law of nature, bitches. Ha 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 ha. That is life. Alright. I wish I could kick your ass. I don't like you. You know what? I'll let you. Are you okay? I'm personal witness to death. Woe is me. Life is too short. Yeah, your life looks shorter too the way you shake it. I got you. I just like that. From behind? Yep. Don't do this. Come on. No. You guys are doing too much. I know you're weak. Go kill you all first. Come on. Stay up here. And this. Aw. Let's do another one of these ice threats. The limit's been reached! Stop! I can't even do it no more. You know what? My damage is still gonna hit though. It does not still hit. I gotta go. Shit. Aw, no. Wait, shit, no. Please, I have time to see why it's so good that way. We can take up the beat up, so I'm kind of sick of this. Oh, I've been waiting for this. Just to kick your ass. After all that trouble you put me through, are you good? He's not good. Why'd I even do that? conventional punches. Beat to death. Yep. Except for he's I don't know. Jesus. I think it's in the club. Oh. Our engineer's thing. I thought I was even in this room. I'd use it. Oh, but I'm gonna fix it. I can't fix it. He's so good at stairs. There's nothing here. Okay, I gotta waste the thing then. Oh, I wasted my stuff. What you're saying is I should go near it. Alright, take this out real quick. Oh, let me guess, you want me to save your friends? I'll bite. Biting will save my friends. Friend? What? I don't want to kill them. Let me see if they're actually gonna hurt me. Stairs. Let's go over here. See what's going on. Hey, you gonna try to kill me earlier? You come here from the Greek. Yes. Ah, that's a jump to the people. Oh, that's pretty cool. Just on the stairs. Oh, that guy looks scary. Fire. Now we too fire. This is it. Seriously, I'm not gonna fight you guys. Go away. Sustain the demons. I don't just want to just beat them up. Bad. Did he just stand here? I need to stop doing that. I keep forgetting she. Oh, it's spores. The tower and see what's happening up there. Well, I think we know what's happening there. Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna fight you. Damage armor. Oh my gosh. Not time for this, man. We do not have it. Got a big tower to go to. I know you're getting serious right now. Please. Alright. Let's go. Good man. Most magic demon can do nothing but rampage. Do whatever it is to stealth. To be honest, I'm a little jealous. What? Okay. You try to do a rampage, you're gonna get killed. Jack Frost! I've got to join the Mattress Life. What's wrong with the king? Oh. I can pass the torches. He helped me don't let my skin off. Aww. Poor little Jack Frost. Seems like you're back. Is this Chick-fil-A? It's Chick-fil-A.
What the hell's your problem? I said I didn't do a damn thing! There's more? No way. Is that you?
Yes, it's me, Chick-fil-A.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Yo,
we don't
wait
have
a minute.
Time to waste here. Our teacher,
damn. Yo, stop him. Freaking way. You just killed Chick-fil-A.
You are unfamiliar to me, demon. Those who tread upon Mantra territory must face my judgment.
Ah, screw you.
Now lock this fool away.
Lock me away? That really needs to get locked up. Hey, wake your ass up. I said stop sleeping, you're about to be taken to court. You may realize this is a trial by combat. You claim to be innocent, then pound your enemy into the ground. Wait, what? Only when you reduce a crippling mass of flesh, you'll be set free. That does not make any sense. It's an unfair trial, I'm not gonna lie. Please let me out of here. Metro, same. You know I can't fight somebody, anybody, save me. Get in here. Get out. Hey, bro, you're my own partner, man. I just made you like not too long ago. Listen, let me get out of here. Oh, they caught that guy. Ah, this is where I gotta go. My trial. We're just casually just listening
to Christ. We will now hold the hearing according to the rules of the mantra. I call upon the defendant. Step into the arena.
Someone asked? Who someone asked? I can still get out.
You are charged with loitering in the Ikebukuro, stirring up trouble, and entering our headquarters. On top of that, we have eyewitnesses who saw you in the Great Underpass. You may be a Nihilo spy. I further charge you for being a little sneak. This city belongs to the Mantra. Even if you are a newcomer, it's crime enough that you've shown us such flagrant disrespect!
He doesn't have a valid reason to charge me. Alright.
I should pass righteous judgment. Capital punishment. There's no other choice.
Think of how you want to die. I'll give you time. Are you ready? No. I'm very glad I have time to just, like, defend myself out. I think this is like the only time I can really use only strong characters. Alright.
I see you ready.
Okay. Oh, this man is gonna get messed up. I don't know. Oh, I don't know his stuff. Ties? That's a shame. That's a shame. Take your stuff. I'm surprised how well you fight. It's time to make a series. Ow! Hey, I kinda hurt. I don't know why.
I leveled up too.
You were stronger than last time. She got no shirt on. This being authorized is going to overturn the decision. Your senses is dead. I want to cook you up right now. I'll give you some time. Make it fun for you. You ready? Yeah, I'll get right into this business. Get your ass just like I do the other ones. Oh shit. That was a bad first move. You know what? It's good. Oh. Okay. I gotta use it. Ooh. You're staggered with that. What do you think? And make him miss. I'm hitting so hard. See that damage? Oh, I'm hitting hard. Oh, I just love people as well. But still, I... 125. You know, here we go. Oh. Oh, you miss. Yeah. You're still alive. Kind of persistent, aren't you? But I don't believe this. Damn. Ah! That's crazy. Who's next?
It's finally time.
Thor?
Aye, Thor. Commend you. You have proven yourself in battle. A feat which is not easy, but do you truly think your power is enough to defeat me? My hammer shall judge your worth and decide your fate.
Okay, is this our sin?
I now offer you a moment's repose. Making preparations would be wise.
I'm fighting against goddamn Joker and Arson. Oh, I actually do need to use it. I have nothing else to use, so okay, well, alright. It's all or nothing.
Very well. Then show me your strength.
Ah, screw you, no.
We fight!
He's trying to win me now. Damn. See what you want on about? Ha! Freya too. Defense again. Oh, I don't have any more. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, calm down. Hold up. Damn, these are just hitting me good. I wasn't expecting that. What? I'm sick to my stomach. And fire breath does more damage. Yep, it does. Damn! Oh no! Oh, you're way too smart. How'd you know to go after my hero? So I'm gonna waste my time looking at as that time. Oh, you're a bastard. Stop doing that. Okay, I gotta take out myself here. My goodness, you're too smart. I'm not gonna do that. No. What is happening? Ow! Holy crap! They're blinking colors now. I'm blinking someone else. Okay. No. Oh, you miss. Down to the boots. Oh, what? Yeah. That was kind of close. Let me see here for a little bit. You're still alive? What?
You have persevered in body and spirit. Well done. I had not thought it at first. You possess a strength other demons lack.
Yeah, healers.
This is for keeping me engaged. Use it well.
Obtain. Oh, shoot.
Go and seek Gozu Tenno. He is our leader and aims to build a utopia where only the strong may live. You will find him at the top of this building. You have a power that could very well change the world. Always bear this in mind. Judge, the boy is innocent. I say so. Release him.
Huh? Innocent? Oh, oh, okay.
Did you not just watch me just like beat up three people?
I have, reached a verdict. By the order of Thor. No, out of respect for your power.
Oh, by the order of Thor.
I hereby declare you innocent.
Yeah. Free me. I did nothing wrong.
This court is adjourned. The defendant may now be released.
What? And take me back. Lucky bastard. I seriously can't believe Thor approved your release. It's unheard of. Hurry up, just get gone. And don't let me see your ugly mug again. You are a top tier hater. Oh, right. Thor says since you're proving your strength, free to enter our headquarters anytime. Damn, that pisses me off. I'm one of them. I'm one of them. Oh, shoot, we gotta bring you back. Where the hell are we at? Okay, the healing room was right across, so we can just run down here. Let's get me home. I'm trying to get a lot of electricity. Damn. My strength magic is crazy. I'm literally door now. Alright. Gotta save Chick for late now. Oh no. Shit, I'm gonna try to someone else. I'm gonna try to my home in Nora. Oh no. No, no, wait a minute. Oh hell no.
And there we have our demi theme. First order of business. Let's see what he's really.
Music.
salvo rider. Wouldn't want to bump him off on accident.
Mushu!
Boogie woogie. What the hell? They don't boogie woogie. You just send an ace to the shrike, we need to shot the shoot power jack. I missed.
Sharp end of your sword? Seems like our
Demi-Fiend's
no pushover.
Stop giving him ideas. Gotcha. Propose.
Combo coin!
Might sound. Damn. And I counter him. That's crazy. No. You're hurt too. As long as I just give him one of the debuffs, he's gonna lose his first turn. Okay, I'm not supposed to lose that fight. I'm actually supposed to win. I was so close, though. Damn, he's kind of tough. Right. I see it. Bullshit. Oh. And then drop me. Pretty hard. I'm gonna jump back into this fight though. See if I can see.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows. Oh. Are you sure? Oh?
I'm fine.
Oh. All right.
Nasty looking thing. I don't want him. Help me. Naga.
All right.
I think, how am I going to approach him? Sworn you sold that chocolate drop. I guess I don't want that. So. I'm not gonna hold back for that. Let's go. So I guess that every time I get that, it's a warning that someone's about to come and beat my ass. Be as strong as him. The counter really messes him up. Damage with the combo. It's so I'm gonna invisible. Get this thing with this. I hit him twice. Oh shit, he didn't. No, he's dead. He's dead. God. Yeah, I made a big mistake taunting him. I was expecting him to take that stuff off and he just hits normal again, but he used that to his advantage. That's a smart one, because he hit hella hard after that. Okay. I think I'm gonna avoid him for a little bit. Hades, I'm gonna need you to not be over here. Alright. Oh, man. Alright. Let's see. I think I'm gonna I'm gonna farm over there. Get some money too, actually. That's very low on money. I'm gonna leave this area for a bit. Oh, I completely forgot to do this too. Okay, hold on. I forgot that I was like, oh, who was me at the game thing? It'd be my ass, I probably would have like never done this.
I see you've recovered the menorah from that fiend. I knew that I could count on you, even if the world changed.
Oh.
I believed you would one day learn to wield yourself as a mighty weapon.
Alright, I know who you are now. I know who both of y'all are.
Here is what my master has to say. It involves the menorah you acquired. For one, it was part of his prized collection. As for its deeper nature, the menorahs are flames of life, which control the flow of Magatsuhi within the Labyrinth of Amala. However, they were stolen by terrible fiends. You see, The menorahs grant their possessors unfettered access to the Labyrinth of Amala. But that privilege is not intended for just anyone. This place is strictly forbidden to all but those whom my master has permitted entry. That is why we would like to ask of you a favor. Is it possible for you to retrieve the menorahs, the flames that light the floors of the labyrinth? And upon doing so, would you return them here?
Not really a choice in this.
That is my master's request, to recover the 11 menorahs. If you are willing to accept the task, then you will be allowed to enter the Labyrinth of Amala. I believe that is a fair offer, but it is up to you to decide. Will you do it for my master's sake?
Yeah, I will.
Thank you. I knew I could depend on you. That is to say, I knew you would accept our offer. The menorahs tend to attract each other. That is why I gave you one. As long as you have your menorah, you will eventually come across the others. When you retrieve a menorah, please place it on the pedestal in the corresponding floor of the labyrinth. I will reward you as you return them to their rightful places. If you hold your menorah to the spinning drum of Amala, the device referred to as a terminal in Tokyo, you will be able to enter and leave here freely. Please be careful. I wish you the best.
I think it's a new stage.
Preparations are complete. Let us see if our chosen fiend will emerge victorious. If he is the one we have been waiting for.
A wrinkly smile. Order for the Unskilled Matador? I hear stealing stuff. I'm not sure why not. Let's jump in. It jumps right in. You know, down. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, oh crap. My coins. Oh, Hades. Oh, what? This is tame. Damn. I didn't really get much from it. What happened? Did you tell me about this? Oh. Area. It's gonna take me. Which we can step right into something we just call Alpha. Very violent resides at mess. It means chaos. We should as human. There's some reason for me to sleep here. Oh, Hades, I'm gonna need you to move. Okay. No, you can't get under there. No. Right. absurd pace and imagine that we can rest. All I'm here for, Sir Weasel. Now, enjoy you. You're safe to begin to die. Oops. Oh shit. He was on top before. Just new faces. Stuck like that. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, it's not Taylor's good. I say like that forever. So now I really gotta fix him up here. Oh, there you go, Yaga. Oh, listen. There's something next to that. See, float ball. Shit. He'd open the vault. I don't know what the vault on the other side though. Okay. Well, thanks for the explanation. This seems like it's gonna be a very good place to level up. Get a lot of XP. They're not too strong to pick them. I was not trying to hit that one, but I'm glad that worked. Aww. Nice, a good turn. Oh god. No! it. Oh, there we go. Fix your boy up. He is so confirmed. That's fine. Demon is a world with so many changes. The house is for you since you're both human and demon. Well, it's different. It does both. No, I just talked to your buddy outside. I didn't talk that long ago. Chamber. Here lies Troll. Okay. Here lies Fortis. Oh, I killed these two guys. Yeah. I killed these two guys. Right? Am I, you know who? Are you human or demon? Demon? I hate humanity. Our entire species is cruel, flawed, and a white existence. Don't come here. Yeah, I'm actually quite friendly with demons. At least you know who you're getting with them. Oh, and my Camilla Butler. Okay, as soon as I walk up, you're a liar. Well, I guess these are demons, they're not beings. I'm a steal. Thank you. What the hell? Saved in a hot minute. Not trying to go through all that again. Where am I even at? No. I barely can go there. Okay, I thought that was both things you have to punch. I didn't get that many points either. Okay. I guess once I collect more of those thingies, then I can open it up a little bit more. Open more of them up. There's a spot I want to go back to. I want to go back to that little fairy spot. Let's get all that. Oh, Chick-fil-A didn't actually die, oh. I got whacked. All right. Hold on. Stairs. Last time I checked, I couldn't go to this door. He's giving me an item I gave him. That was probably unnecessary, but I have to make an example. Surprise after you hit him. Damn, I hit you. It's crazy. use it. Alright. Sucker, don't go down there. Go the other way. I struggle with it.
Oh, my bike just popped.
Alright. Guess we can try to find that guy again. I'll give him another go. I won't do the time thing twice. I did good with the first time. It's just the second time. He took offense at and use that against me. I'm gonna try. Maybe the first time. You know, a new time once. If I didn't stack it, he removes it. I'm helping and stuff. One clear. Fight this man again. Come on. I guess I can try recruiting one of y'all actually. Not this. Yes. Jack, you messed this up for us. Join you? Baby, you're hot, and I love that ass. What? That worked so easily. Holy crap, okay. Oh, man. Hold up. You're a Hall of Fame, man. That...
Welcome to the Cathedral of Sha-
Oh, he's level 22?
Oh?
Okay.
Are you sure? Alright.
Oh. The first thing I'm doing is see what I can use. Oni.
Alright.
I didn't say that he did. He liked that ass. I don't know, he saw something, you know, he saw some booty. He was like, hey, I like that booty, I'm gonna join your team. Don't hate this game. Don't hate this game. Let's see. that's kind of all he has. Now, I think I'm starting to understand how, like, some of these, the talk and stuff works with demons. I want to assume that deducing works from the brutes, and the less smarter ones, maybe? I don't know. We're gonna give this a try. Hope. I actually want to try this. I think you're like 28. That's 13. Okay. Oh. No, she didn't. Before these other people, I didn't really hurt this one right here. This? Alright, give me a chat. Do you expect me to join you? If that's the case, give me 280 maka. Still not enough. I don't have a chocolate drop. I don't have a chocolate drop. If I remember, try nagging the demon. I bet you say that to all beasts. Grr, very well. Hey, we got another one. I'm gonna go back and register him, just in case I actually get killed. Yes. Go down here, save. And see if I can fuse with him. I wanna fuse a strong with people. Jack's pretty good. My teams are pretty good. I can just find maybe a better support. Not sure what it's like.
Welcome to the Cathedral of. Are you sure? Oh, all right.
Ooh. Oh, unicorn! Healing unicorn? Oh, she's a healer. She's a healer too. Oh, okay. Archangel. I was actually looking at this one earlier. And I saw that he's pretty. He seems pretty good. Alright. What the f is that? Alright, I want a new healer and support. I think I'll go with the unicorn. This unicorn seems like a good healer. You have ice too, so I think I'll go with this one. Let's see. Oh, come on, Hades. You didn't get insta kill later on, so I'll just give it this. Ah, this is so hard. Never use kinspeak. I give this.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am positive. Positive. Okay, yeah, I gotta save it. I got a unicorn, guys.
All right. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Okay. All I don't right. have to reach the ones on his fuse. Cool. I'm gonna go save again. Then we're gonna fight. Oh boy. And hopefully, oh boy, don't mess this up. I think now, this. I think I have to attack Necrease. I think that's what my skill does. I'm not trying to get you. Get the hell out. How about this, the top skill right here? Raku Kaja. I think that's the, God damn it. Time into the other phase on the stairs. No, I leave. You caught me on the stairs. All right, armor of truth. Oh, he raises our defense. Okay, no, this is even better. Start in hard. bird mix. Yep. I don't know if I can keep just wasting his first. Okay. This is where we start messing people up. Used the wrong move. God. Oh, I can see it. I missed?
Hey, Rhino, maybe it's time you started using the sharp end of your sword?
No.
Seems like our demi-fiend's no pushover.
Don't see
Goto!
That. Oh, what? Damn. Boy, Aiden. He just did it. Oh my god. He kinda lit, I'm not gonna lie. He didn't be dirty. Alright. Okay, look, I wasn't expecting to fight this man. Look, maybe I can do it the next stream. But I wasn't expecting to throw hands with this man this early in the game. Oh my god. He hit me with a crit too. I feel like if it wasn't a crit, I would have survived and maybe I would have countered it. Crits do not play. They don't play. Okay. Alright. So I think this is a fight I can win with the characters I have. Maybe if I level up a little bit, but I think I can just crit. Leave me alone. Guys, please. I've been through enough already. Don't you think? Don't leave. Alright. Oh, come on. I do want to recruit this horse, actually. Let Unicorn try this. Alright. Let's see. Kill. Kill you. Shit. Oh. How is it going? Come on, man. No! Shit. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I don't mind, dude. Alright. I'm gonna try this again. I think I'm gonna need to be 4-0. Check your ass up. I already know what type of time you want. He just murdered my hero. God damn. I can't really afford to like keep him dead either. I need him. I feel like this is what he's probably gonna do. Mushuwu! Oh, don't crit me though. This man is crazy. Yo, ho, 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 ho. Oh my gosh. What are you doing in this situation? I just play my cards right. I feel like I can definitely win this. Let's see. He loves you on me, bro. He didn't crit. Ah, shit. Oh. This man is a man's a dog. He's a dog. Okay. I think I know what to do. Okay, let's go. Doing this. We're getting back. And you're gonna heal yourself, but you're not. Actually, we're gonna turn back to him. To pull up. Oh, I'm gonna use only. Okay.
Mushuwu!
Ah, you little smart bastard. Hopefully I can don't get hit. Counter? I counter. Cool. Now bring back unicorn. I hate this man. I gotta start going to fix it. I got a crit. I don't care about the counter. Oh no, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, he's alive. Okay. I did so good on the first turn. On the first side. It's kind of hard trying to replicate that. I don't. I am going to feel it. It's one crit.
Hey, Rido, maybe it's time you started using the sharp end of your sword. Seems like our demi feet.
I could have sworn I went to this line already.
Don't tell.
Let's go. interview, but I'm trying to keep a lot of this myself. Yaka's alright, but he's kind of just a free turn for me. Oh no! Shit. Oh! Okay, good. Shit, no! Oh, man. He's actually pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie. He's a lot tougher than Matthew Lloyd. Much, much tougher than Matthew Lloyd. I should have been warned about this man. I think I'm done. I'm tired of getting my ass fooled by this guy. So, I shall be back next week on Wednesday. If we're gonna try him again, well, obviously we're gonna prepare first. I might do it off screen. Or maybe I'll do it on the stream where I fight him. Not sure yet. But thank you all for joining, and I shall see you guys later. Bye bye.